Hello everybody, welcome to the beginning of the end. This is Druss, playing Doom.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Cool stuff, bro. Let's try to do that.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Yeah. Right. Doors, please. Whoops. Let's not fall into that. Where are we going?
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that
open the airlock, please. Demonic presence imminent. Yep, there they are. This is me looking for secrets. Here we go. Still not a secret. Nope. Ruin trial. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate 15 amps before the timer expires. Yeah, let's try that. Okay, so it warped me to another area. Fair enough. Okay! Aha! That didn't work. Let's retry that. Okay. So, no secondary fire. Come on! Turning real quiet here. All right. I received a reward. It's vacuum, increases the range that you can absorb dropped items. Cool stuff. Oh, that's actually very, very handy. Picking up health and bullets and stuff. Sipping my coffee. Let's return to the real world. Please. Thanks for the hiccup. Yep. A gift from beyond. Cool achievement. Rune step is where you can view available runes. Ah, okay. And equip them. You can also view your progress towards upgrading any runes you have acquired. Okay, so that's actually... So I have three slots. That's pretty cool. And it will be upgraded as soon as I absorb 300 dropped items. That's neat. That's cool. Well thought of. I saw you, little imp. I saw you. You little sneaky. Jesus, guys. Overdoing it much? Aha! A rocket launcher. Just what I needed. Okay. Yep. Ah, I needed that. Whoops. Totally forgot how to glory kill. Not dead yet. I knew it. Woo! Yes! Thank you! Nice! Where to go? Ah, look. That's where I just spawned. That's all right. Oh. Let's not fall in. Any secrets? Nope. Can't get up there. Dude, where are you going? Just hit. All right. Ready? Let's go. The arena start. Oh, oh, okie dokie. Totally meant to do that. Let's retry. Coffee. Yep. All right. Let's try that again. Oh, wait a second. Maybe I can follow it. I can, maybe. Maybe that's the thing I have to do. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Here it is. So what do I need? Heat blast. I will build up excess heat that can be released as powerful blast by using the weapon mode. Right, and stun bomb. Get this. blew up that last time. Right. Yeah, come on. Head. Whoops! Run into that. That was silly. Again. Try again. Empty now. Maybe should have waited. Idea what I'm doing.
Wow.
What does that blast thing do?
Oh.
Very bold of me. Oh, I didn't mind that. I still suck in the game, but at least I'm having fun. Whew. Obliterates everybody. Yep. Hello. That's what I'm after, isn't it? What's next? Well, let's just level. I'll do armor. I should use this wheel more. Everything is low on ammo. There's a door here. Yep. Stop hitting yourself.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Or not.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Yeah, it is. It's more fun, man. Well played. Do this. Whoa. Dude. Ah. Woo. Yep. Big boy. Off with head. Go. Have some of that, and it's out. Bullets. More bullets, please. Checkpoint reached. Woohoo! Still sucking. Still having fun. Whoa. That scared me more than it should. Whoa, son. When in doubt, you die. Keep shooting, keep shooting, keep shooting. Keep running. They're over here somewhere. Making a fool out of yourself. Good spot. God damn it. Better. Much better. Thank you. Checkpoint reached. Okay, we didn't see that previous two rounds, okay? So I saw some buttons to press upstairs, so let's check that out. And an upgrade. So what does the heat blast do actually? We'll build up excess heat that can... Powerful blast. Okay. That's cool. Let's have that. Three powerful rockets. Sounds great. Nothing to press anymore. Alright, back downstairs. Whoa, dude. Oh, yeah, I made that. Secret found. Ooh. Damn, the super shotgun. Nice. Now I definitely want some bullets.
Demonic breach detected.
Yeah. Okay, no bullets. What do we have here? Haste. Even quicker. Run, run, run. Yeah, I'm definitely quicker. Jesus. Ah. No, 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 no. Right. Damn. Such a noob. I can feel it. I can feel I'm a noob.
Demonic breach detected.
Let's hit it straight away. Come here, big guy. Yes! Wow! Oh, run into that. Stop hitting yourself. Whoa. go upstairs here. Haste, make haste. Anybody else? Yep. Couldn't keep up with me. Checkpoint reached. Damn. So much stuff to explore. I should use my map more. So yeah, there's definitely something up here.
Without the filters.
Nah. Doom guy doesn't feel like it. Full health. What the hell? What are you? What the fuck are you? Wah! You are one scary bitch. Okay, I'm confused. Kill that thing.
Whoa!
Ah, shit. All right, what happened? What just happened? I think we'll just find out in episode 5. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.